It all started about 4 years ago in this little church where I came to help the homeless. And with helping the homeless, I met an older woman who was out on the streets, and her name is Mary. Once I found out the needs of Mary and all the homeless people, which were clean socks, Neosporin, toothpaste, toothbrush, and a toothbrush holder, I put baggies together. Every Thanksgiving, I have from the communities donate all these items. And every year, with a meal, with Thanksgiving, we give them the baggies. We also collect the hundreds of turkeys, canned goods, desserts, and we bring it here to the homeless at Thanksgiving to feed them. After this, we go out to the alleys and the parks in the area and give them the food and also a baggie. And we hope that you will be able to give generously every year at Thanksgiving and at Christmas to help us feed the homeless.
What does it mean to give? To care? To help those who need it the most? This Thanksgiving, discover the meaning of giving more than you take as Zoll Studios, in association with Beyond the Influence team, shares the story of Bag It for Mary's Way, and follow what happens when the passion to help others is passed on. What happens when a community comes together? What happens when we finally take the time to say more than thanks this Thanksgiving holiday? Discover the true spirit of giving. Discover that you can be the change you want to see. Discover Bag It for Mary's Way. Brought to you by Zoll Studios and Beyond the Influence team. Sharing stories that matter with speed, quality, and mobility.